Designers and builders know that no wall is waterproof. The most common trouble spots for moisture intrusion are windows and penetrations. Building science and history has shown that we can't seal perfectly, but we can give water a chance to drain and divert it away from trouble spots. Let's start at the sill on the rough opening. Use a piece of beveled siding to create a slope to drain. Install the water-resistive barrier and pan flash the sill. Install the MTI window drainage plane on top of the flashing to create a drainage gap for water that may accumulate below the window. Seal the window flange against moisture along the sides and top. Leave the bottom unsealed for drainage. The air seal is installed on the perimeter of the window from the interior to create a pressure-moderated chamber. Above the window, install the MTI moisture diverter at a 1/4 inch per foot slope to drain, either integrated with the water-resistive barrier lapping or flashed with the compatible tape. The moisture diverter should extend 4 inches beyond the rough opening to divert moisture away from this sensitive area. Install the sure cavity rain screen, terminating it in the moisture diverter. When moisture penetrates the veneer, the sure cavity rain screen allows it to drain and dry. The moisture diverter moves water away from the rough opening. The window drainage plane creates a gap where moisture that accumulates at the sill can drain and dry. Detail and install windows right the first time, every time. To keep walls dry, specify MTI. Continue to design and build better with MTI. Like this video and subscribe to our channel.